I stopped on the side of Interstate 84 to film the sun and the moon, both in the sky. And the moon, I can't even see it, has part of the moon with a shadow cast on it, if you believe what they've been telling us all our lives. So how could the moon have a shadow if the sun and the moon are both above the earth? The earth is not casting the shadow.